And new at 6 tonight, the City of Odessa shared this photo of a traffic accident that happened yesterday on Loop 338 and Highway 80. The city says a dump truck that was full of rock rolled over after he took the exit too fast. Now, following an investigation, the driver of the truck, 46-year-old Steve Leal, has been arrested for driving while intoxicated.